Born in a stable, his mother a virgin, raised in a carpenter's shop. His people were slaves, his parents were poor, his friends were a lowly lot. His chances in life were very slim. He's expected to be a slave. But people in darkness saw the light in him and the hope of the freedom he gave. All of the power in heaven and earth, God has invested. To die on the cross, descend into hell, meet the devil, take the keys from him. He yielded himself to the death on the cross, cried it's finished, and swamped to die. In the regions of hell, the devil celebrated, we've destroyed the kingdom they were heard, walking the corridors of hell, and the shouting stopped, and a voice rang out, a voice that rang like a bell. Satan then trembled as he recognized him who came to deliver his own. Swung shut in the face of the Lord to prove God's salvation untrue. But he shook hell's gates and cried, lift up your heads, the King is coming through. Then out of the devil's prison of pain, a procession led by
little boy.